Hello there, I'm Mauro Ranallo alongside Frank the Legend Shamrock. This one should be a dandy. Our tale of the tape will reveal some further details about these fighters. It's time to turn things over to Shannon Rhodes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to the Union Square Arena. This middleweight fight is scheduled for 3 rounds. Introducing first, this man is a kickboxer. Fighting out of the United States, Jared Bisson. Fighting out of the blue corner. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, fighting out of Sweden, Dan the Free.
Fighter ready? Fighter ready. Let's go. Fight.
And this bout is underway. He doesn't connect with that rear front kick. He nails his body with that rear front kick. Bishop deflects the rear front kick. Oh, and he tattooed him with that rear front kick. He blocks the rear front kick. Oh, that overhand was meant to drop. Oh, he gets tagged with that overhand punch. He's unable to land that rear front kick. White, successful with that rear front kick to the body. Oh, it's a difficult strike to land, and he can't connect with the flying knee. Bishop blocks the rear front kick. Nicely executed rear front kick. Nice looking hook delivered to the head. He deflects the rear front kick. White lands a rear front kick. Bishop connects with a punch to the body. Nicely done as he blocks the head kick. Oh, and he deflects the rear front kick.
Mamma mia, this could be it!
Break it up, break it up.
He deflects the Superman punch. Bishop blocks the rear front kick. Oh, and he just manages to block that head kick. Wow. White misses with the rear front kick. He blocks the rear front kick. Nicely delivered roundhouse kick.
You don't want to go straight back. Left the right.
Oh, and he's unable to block that rear front kick. Bishop lands a left punch to the head. He misses with the rear front kick. Oh, he displays some superlative defense as he blocks that high kick. Oh, what a crushing kick to the head! White is looking to leave a footprint on his body. Well, these guys are... Oh, wow, he's knocked him down, but is he out?
That's the way some fans like it. They just want to see two guys swing at each other until someone drops.
He deflects the rear front kick. We're at the 2-minute mark of this round. He catches him in the body with that rear front kick. He misses with the rear front kick. Oh, and he levels him with the left hand. Down he goes.
Stop, buddy. Stop. Clean break.
He dashes back a step. He blocks the rear front kick. With a knee. Oh, wow. He was. That punch might be the beginning of the end. His opponent is down on the canvas. White throws a nice kick.
His corner must.
He eats a rear front kick. He blocks the rear front kick. Oh, and he tattooed him with that rear front kick. He lands a kick to the body. That's oh, my goodness, what a knockout! He used his kick to seal the deal. All right, let's take a look at some replays from the recent action.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by knockout, Jared Bishop.
He's out.